Hey guys, Maxim here. Most people playing CSGO like to have 4x3 aspect ratio like this, instead of a 16x9 aspect ratio like this. Well, assuming that you're not using a 4x3 monitor. I think the main argument for choosing 4x3 is that your view is smaller and less distracting, which makes it easier to focus on what's in the middle of the screen. Some people also like 4x3 because it's better for your FPS. So it's fair to say that 4x3 is very popular in CSGO, but there is a slight concern. Most monitors today have widescreen resolutions, and these are currently the most common ones. As you can see, the numbers are pretty high. So if you compare this list with this list, there's a big difference. In other words, if you play with one of the 4x3 resolutions that the game provides on a widescreen monitor, you wouldn't see things clearly and it would look blurry. Changing the graphics could also improve how clear you see, but it will still not look perfect. So how do you get the best looking 4x3 resolution for your monitor? First, you need to know your native resolution. Your native resolution is the best image your monitor can produce. Like I showed you before, these are the most common widescreen resolutions, so I would assume that you have one of these. If not, then you're probably playing CSGO on a notebook. Anyway, these 4x3 resolutions are the ones you want to use, depending on which resolution you have. If the height is the same on both values, then you know that you will get the best looking 4x3 resolution. For example, to get a perfect 4x3 resolution with a native resolution of 1920x1080, you would need to change your in-game resolution to 1440x1080.
But Maximo, the game doesn't have this resolution.
That's true. The easiest way to enable a custom resolution is to add it inside the control panel of your graphics provider. Doing this is very easy, takes less than a minute, and it works with almost any game. Here's how to do it in NVIDIA's control panel. Just add a custom resolution. In my case, I need to add 1440x1080, and you're done. Now, in the game, I will be able to see and choose that resolution. That's how easy it is. Now, I have the best looking 4x3 resolution for my monitor. Let me know if this helped. I'll see you guys in the next video. Go bananas!